guys, it's Death Pro again, back with, you know, Dark Knight. We're about to do part three, yeah? So, yeah, part three. So how's it going, Dark Knight? You ready?
Going good. Let's
do this.
Third video in one day.
You know what? You know what we're gonna do to these aliens? I'm gonna do my clan tag to them. I'm gonna slap them. And guess what? You know what you're gonna do to them? You're gonna beat them so bad, they're gonna get a scar on them. Let's do this.
Yeah.
Let's do this. I'm gonna slap them and you're gonna give them a scar. Let's do this. They can't beat us.
There's lava. Taking a sip of my vitamin water.
It's Buck and Sergeant Locke. I wonder how people are gonna react when they see that there's three parts in one day. It's like part one, part two, part three.
Why am I level 17 but I have a level 12 emblem?
Okay. This is back where we were last time. Okay. Yo, what's up, up? Well, hey, look. It's engineers. Don't shoot it! You killed me. Folks out here don't take well to the UNSC landing in the middle of town. Just because you're on Nightfall doesn't mean you're special.
Speaking of acts of aggression.
Those are Forerunner ships. What the hell are Forerunners doing here?
Maybe open the dang door, please.
Whoever the hell is on my elevator, identify yourself.
My name is Sergeant Penis, you're Johnson.
To whom am I speaking? This is Governor Sloan.
And Governor Sloan? You're not real!
Sounds like an ugly name. Anyway.
He doesn't even pop up as a picture. That's probably the reason why you're not real.
Down! Need help!
Yeah, take that. Oh, wrong button.
Spartan? What the hell are
Spartans? Yo, what's up, buddy? What's up?
Station's under attack. Sloan's trying to...
Yeah, punch that guy. Yo, what's up, homie? Meridian Station need our
assistance. Yo, what's up?
Yo, what's up? Ow!
Oh!
We got wrecked. Hey, buddy!
Hey, buddy!
Okay, let's stop. Let's stop before they end up killing us.
Governor,
are you okay?
Don't shoot me. Don't do that. No. It's a forklift.
Meridian Control, we need you to open the doors to the space elevator.
Yeah.
But it's overrun.
Ow.
Open the doors so we can help.
He's not even dead.
Kyle, do it. Okay, let's stop killing the civilians. Like for real, we gotta do this. We gotta do this for real. Don't kill him. Don't kill. Fine, kill that one dude, but don't kill anymore.
Meridian Station need our assistance.
Oh, another forklift. Oh my god, so many forklifts.
Forklift!
I can use a forklift to lift a forklift to lift a forklift to lift a forklift to lift a forklift.
We need you to open the doors to the space elevator.
But it's overrun!
Open the doors so we can help.
Yeah, open the dang door!
Fine, go! I'm ready to shoot the face!
What if they don't have faces, though?
There must be a way to shut down the security system.
I could just eliminate every single gun.
What gun did you start off with?
Battle rifle.
Oh, cool. I started off with an SMG, no more shotgun, yay! Not SMG, I mean assault rifle, I'm so stupid.
You are one big
automated
idiot.
Turrets. Those
take this!
And some of this! And some of that! And some of that! And some of that! And some of that! And some of that!
I got myself a turret! Yeah! Yeah!
Yeah!
I got wrecked.
Yes, you did.
Okay, I'm back, thanks.
Shoot him down! Yeah!
Oh my god, so many explosions!
Thanks.
Where'd you get a turret?
It was at the top thing over there. Yeah, it was up where you're at. It was up there and I detached it.
Waking up my weapon. Armor stalled out.
You're up, fuck.
Knight Commander just showed up with reinforcements.
Ah! Dude.
Oh, I got a shotgun though. Oh, dang! The knight whacked me in the face. Yeah, Vale! Help me, Vale!
Oh!
Vale! Don't worry, I'll sneak attack him! I'll sneak attack him!
More ammo for my incineration kit. I'm gonna have my old one. Oh, and a shotgun. I'll be taking that.
That was mine!
But it's mine.
Oh, you got a flashlight. Really? Why do you always have to kill me? And you killed me onto a forklift. Are you kidding me?
I didn't kill you. The impact to the forklift did.
Oh, like how I killed that whale in Family Guy?
Yeah.
We watched the full episode. How do we get inside here? There's like weapons in there.
Wait.
Oh, wait, get it from the top. That's what happens. You go from the top.
Wait, I'll be up there in a minute.
You gotta, like, Spartan charge it or something. How'd you do that?
Found a heavy weapons cache.
I found a rocket launcher.
Save the discussion of frontier.
How do we get out?
I don't want the ex-engineer thing.
Wow, this door opens so slow. Where's my training turret go? Come on, let's go, Tanaka.
Looks like we're all clear.
Oh, no wonder I couldn't do it. I was using the wrong... I forgot to change the controls back, and I was using the wrong button.
You are one big idiot.
Yep, I am.
Guns! Come on, drive me!
I am an excellent driver, let's do this.
Oh, they're taking gun juices. Let's drive! Yeah!
Let's just gun this, let's just go through this fast. Forget shooting all these guys, let's just go through it fast.
Fine.
Report in.
Cover the slope. McCord River Bridge is sealed, but we're under heavy assault.
Make damn sure they don't get through to town.
Oh, there's a guy with the turret! There's a guy! Get him!
Oh!
Dibs! Those monsters will follow.
I would get on the turret and finish the rest of them off.
Then secure that bridge.
You get on it. I got me a splinter turret. Please do be ready. You just call me an idiot?
No, he's talking about the aliens we're attacking.
I'll be damned. The propaganda about Spartans doesn't lie. Listen, across the bridge, closer to town, there's others that could use your help.
I almost killed A.
We can do that, sir. All right, opening up.
Spartan charge! I will sacrifice myself! I am Buck Murder!
When you do that, I'm literally just like inside the city. Oh my god! Forerunners know how to use our technology! They're on our turrets!
Governor Sloan, this is Billy at the garage. We're pinned
down!
Spartans,
my people in the service garage.
Death row, help!
I can't, the door closed on. The door closed on me and Vale.
Why do they have a tank?
No!
They have horses, Vale.
I need help!
That knight's got a scatter shot. Watch the spread on that.
I don't have a vehicle, so. Are you being raped?
I want out! I want out!
No! The door's closing on me! No! Okay, I'm right here! I'm right here! Slow down! Slow down!
I can't slow down! I'm being shot at by a better turret!
They're not shooting at me! And when they shoot at me, but when they shoot at me, they barely do any damage.
Hey, can you help?
I'm talking about their actual turrets.
I just did that for no reason, just for show.
Drive faster! Everybody out of my way! Open the door!
Osiris, clear the area so they can open the gates.
There's no more turrets, bro.
Phew. I'm safe.
But I'm getting on the gun goose.
Is that good? Are we all clear? Here they come!
Death Rock, shoot some stuff!
I am!
Saddle up and go!
Bro, I need backup over here. I'm trying to revive our friendly Spartans.
Oh god! The grenade out on him! Okay, that obliterated him.
Everything's dangerous in this town! Ah!
Thank you, but I always want to tell you, I'm the better ODST.
You tell yourself that.
Hey, these people at least know my name. People just refer to you as the black guy.
That's racist.
And plus, everybody knows by the end of this game, you're the one that's gonna die before me. You're Sergeant Locke, you're black, I'm Buck, I'm white. Plus, I had to deal with ODST. What do you have to deal with? This is the show, Nightfall, and that's it. This is the only game you're in. This is my second game.
Well, looks like you've done it.
Yes, it's my second game. Buck was part of ODST.
But I do thank you, Spartans.
Wow.
Come on inside.
Ooh, some Hydras.
Time to pound.
There's too many good guns right there. There's like shotguns, hydras, rail guns.
Governor Sloan, I was hoping we might have a word.
Our guns are aimed down right now.
I trust you won't cause any trouble. We'll be with you shortly. Kanaka, what kind of welcome can we expect this far out?
Frontier colony like this? Not much. Best suggestion is to keep weapons down and hands off.
Oh my god!
Is that Governor Sloan?
Yeah, Governor Sloan is an AI.
I want everyone
Dude, I almost got confused with this game being Destiny. I literally almost went up to these people right here and pressed the button to start dancing. We've been playing too much Destiny. Oh, hey, hey Tanaka, how's it going? Hey, how's it going?
Hey, Bill.
Not too excited.
How's it going?
He's an AI.
What's wrong with him? He looks broken. Rampancy onset. Late stage from the looks. Probably sacrificing resolution for logic cycles.
I have welcomed you to my home. Do not be so rude as to make my health a point of conversation.
Oh, I know why he's an AI. He's an anal intercourse.
Why so many Spartans here? Why not?
It's an anal intercourse. He's an anal intercourse.
They're studying on Forerunners.
Have your look, but make it quick. Governor Sloan, out.
So where do we start looking?
The best intel in a place like this.
Review console.
Keep your ears open.
Hey, look, it starts talking about weapons. Look, it starts talking about their rifles and stuff right here.
Was anyone with you at the outpost?
I know, just picture the rifles. There's their rifles. They're all the same. What the balls? Except, well.
What was
its
bearing?
Error code 5987.
Interesting, let's go.
Oh, what's this console?
Yo, what's up? What are you looking on your device? I'm gonna talk to you.
How is everything? Nothing freer than the frontier. And there's plenty of honest work. I didn't think I'd miss trees so much.
Okay, good, cool. Okay, it says we need you to go here.
Top the matter.
You saw a ship? Any markings?
Pal glass, UNSC. It's not my problem if your buddy can tell you where to park.
I could punch you right in the face! Better next time. I could Spartan charge you.
Sounds like it was a UNSC ship.
I could do anything. I could get a hammer and shove it up your anus.
It's an unknown metal, that's all I know.
Hey look, let's see, there's another miner over here.
Hey, you mind giving me some space here?
Oh, this guy's you asking for some space?
UNSC.
Well, guess what? We already
am. What is wrong with this guy?
Where are you?
Deathcrawl, this guy's going crazy.
Don't think you vultures can pick the bones.
Oh God.
Wait, what are
you
saying?
Right.
Apogee? I think that's our location.
Nah,
he's
just.
Okay? Are you okay, Mister?
Apogee came under attack, and
dude, I don't even. Does he even have a face? Dude, I'm looking at. I'm looking into his mask. I don't see a face in there.
I can see a face.
Oh yeah, I do see the face. Yeah, I see it. He just has a bad headache.
I'm going crazy. Probably a Forerunner shoved their light rifle up his anus.
And now he's going crazier that he just had. No, dude, why would it? Dude, no. It wasn't him. It was the AI dude. You know, it was the Governor Sloan. Cause see, he's an AI anal intercourse. He did that to that guy.
Get to the Pelican
Guardian station landing pad. It'll get you out to Apogee the quickest. We appreciate it, Governor. I'm sure you do.
I don't have a safe one here.
Four ship rotates soon.
Boarding the Pelican.
Looks like we got an escort.
Ready on my way!
Sloan can't be happy about UNSC marching around out here.
The lady is correct.
You're a bully, Dark Knight.
I'm not a bully, it's just the truth. Oh my god, you're eating that man! Stop! Stop eating that man!
Prometheans!
Am I a bully if I'm killing enemies?
No, because these are not human. They don't know what they don't know what bullying is.
Oh, I'll find the blue damn letter, haters.
I'm dead.
Osiris, I need a hit.
Sam, when you die, don't spectate me. Cause I am fighting like the strongest thing.
I'm already alive. Where are you?
I just kept going up the stairs. I didn't care about killing any of the enemies. So it turns out I have to kill enemies up here. Ow. Well, these things are not dead yet.
I'll help you. Oh god, it looks like it's worse up here. Oh god, he just jumped up from up there down here up to you.
Oh,
I got him,
god.
I got him, though. I got him, I got him.
Tanaka, move!
No, what the heck? How's he not dead yet? I shot him twice with a shotgun. I'm down.
Ew! Holy shit! It's all up to you, Vale!
Valentine's Day. Armor stalled out.
Get me, Vale. I'm better.
Vale, take your... Oh, dang! Did you see that?
What happened?
Looks like we got an escort.
I didn't even see her die.
Straight up, just run. Just run. Don't kill any of the enemies. Just straight up.
Oh, I think it's because we both fully died. I think that's why.
Personal Spartan bomb. No offense taken, Governor. We'll find our target to be out of your way shortly.
Ah!
Oh wait, but there's a turret guy over here. Never mind, it killed me.
Armor's jammed.
Where are the Prometheans? I want to look at that Prowler.
Vale, do something. Come on, Vale, you were just about to revive me and you failed at it.
I'm down.
There we go. I killed one of the night things. Now it's just this one I have to kill. There we go. I killed both the knights.
I saw you.
Ah! I almost shot this orange barrel.
Oh, what the balls! I died right when I respawned. Are you kidding me?
I didn't know that it would explode.
I just got an achievement.
What's the achievement?
Something about armored or something, killing an enemy or armored or something, I don't know.
Woohoo! Free scatter shot, I'll be taking that. Woohoo! Rocket launchers.
Oh no! No! I feel like this video is gonna take a while to upload after we upload this. Luckily, it's easy to upload. It's easy to upload for me now. Now I got the hang of it. Now it's simple for me to upload. Oh, there's a sniper rifle!
Where?
Oh, and it has like a camo on it, too!
Never demons here!
Blue team just left their prowler.
Are you serious?
Wait, don't res him.
Ship's log might tell us something.
Let's run a scan.
Don't mess
around. Send him a message telling him to leave. Got it. Like, tell him to leave, Death Pro says. Oh, never mind. Oh, yeah, send him a message real quick. Tell him to leave, we're busy. Just tell him to leave. Please.
Why do I have to do it?
Because I'm streaming.
You're friends with the guy.
Because I'm streaming and I can't. Because it bothers the stream while I'm doing this. He's trying to kill you right now.
Do you kill him?
I'm killing him. He won't stop dang moving, and he killed me.
We need to get a look at that Prowler's data, right? You gotta move on that.
You help me.
Steady and ready. Thanks.
Where is he?
Friendly fire, bud. Got him.
Kill Val. Where's Val? Val, back off. Back off, Val.
Did you send a message saying to leave?
Yeah, I told him to leave.
There we go.
Nothing
that can't be fixed. What did you say in the message?
I said leave, Death Pro said.
Why'd you kill me?
I have an itchy trigger finger.
Okay, I'm back, thanks.
So, why'd you kill me?
Because I have an itchy trigger finger.
How does that evolve anything?
Because you scared me, you startled me, and then I...
How does that scare you?
You were a guy wearing black armor, and you literally ran up to me.
Yeah,
of
it took you.
Be scared.
It took you two shots to kill me, and the one shot takes like 2 seconds. So you going boom, and then boom, and you're not realizing before the second shot that it's me. Yeah, right. It was an accident.
You startled me.
Where were we supposed to go? Oh, we're supposed to go on the Pelican. Da-da-da. There we go. Scan complete. Okay, we're good.
Look at this.
What did his message say?
Apogee Station. It leads down inside the mountain.
He said why?
The path through the door outside to the mines.
Didn't I put the game on invite only before we did this? Oh, that was for the second mission. Dang it. Let me see if I can change it while we're mid-game.
Not likely. I'm asking politely for access to your facility.
No, it doesn't seem like I can do that.
Opening the door for you now. Watch yourself down there.
Where do we go now? Oh.
I thought we had to board the ship.
The Pelican?
Yeah, I thought we had to board it.
We did. I had to do something. I had to press a terminal thing on there.
Stand back, snipers.
Oh, God. I got a sniper myself, so. If this thing will stop moving, I can be able to snipe him. There we go.
Did you kill him?
Yeah. Ooh! There's a second one, though.
Fiery rifle!
I know what I'm doing. I need help.
Oh, never even just keep sending me messages. I'm down.
Vale, Tanaka.
I'm coming, homie.
What did he say this time?
Steady and ready. Thanks.
He said he just put 4 exclamation points.
I'm surprised he hasn't decided to watch the stream. It's kind of funny.
Governor Sloan, there's a door blocking our way at this location.
What's in here? Oh, I found a data pad.
Blue team engaged in combat through here.
Think they found another entrance?
What else is in here? Railgun? You want it?
That doesn't make any sense.
Making sense and being a fact aren't always the same thing.
I'm just gonna kill you and just let you die, and then like, I'm just gonna like take your sniper rifle. Alright, you ready?
Why would you want to take the sniper rifle if you have a binary rifle, which is way better?
I want a sniper rifle. And when I want it, I get it. Ooh! Dad, I found this one.
Earthquake!
Watch your heads.
I got a turret for our side.
Can't these guys like teleport into their town? sniper rifle.
Found one?
Yeah. Well, it's not better than the binary rifle, but I'm just gonna, like, waste the ammo.
Does yours have camo like mine, though? No. You don't want it anymore?
No. I want the... Actually.
What?
He goes like, the fuck, man.
What, Never Demon?
Yeah.
What did he say?
Spawn gates, bringing
he
in more
like,
Prometheus.
The fuck, man. I'm
surprised he's messaging you and not me.
What would I do? I said no.
Oh, we got a viewer watching the stream. Hey, viewer.
Hello, Never Demon.
Well, viewer, this is going on to YouTube after this is done. So, if you
want
to watch,
if
you want to watch our other two, it's on. Just search up DevPro 98 Gaming, like what it shows. Because on the stream,
was literally just standing there getting raped.
Just search up my Twitch account on YouTube, and you'll find the channel,
DevPro,
and you'll be able to watch. You'll be able to watch part one and part two. Of this let's play.
Yeah, you're right.
No! I was just about done. Never Demon sent me a message, but I'm not reading it. Actually, if anything, I can read it on my phone.
Earthquake!
Watch your heads. Auto turrets. If we turn these back off, I'll make quick work of the Prometheans. Turrets on and firing.
Hey dude, you want a binary rifle?
He sent a message saying you are a scrub, and he put and scrub together in one word. Ooh, a
you
saw!
Want a binary rifle?
I got a saw, forget that.
Want a binary rifle?
No, I got a saw!
You got a binary rifle.
Let's go. Oh, the saw's been- no, never mind. Let's do this. Oh, don't shoot me! What the heck?
I didn't!
What was that beam? It looked like a binary.
You're up, fuck. Steady and ready, thanks.
Okay, we got two viewers now. Hey, everybody. If you search up my Twitch name on YouTube, you'll find my YouTube channel, and you can watch part one and part two. This is going on YouTube as well. This is part three, because it's mission three. You can watch mission one and mission two on my YouTube channel, which is the Twitch name.
He said he wants to ask a favor.
I'm gonna say suck my penis or something. That's probably what he is. That's probably what...
I think Tanaka is like the worst character you can make.
Vale's ugly. Vale's like fat ugly.
Fat.
No, it's just her face looks dumb.
Oh my god.
Like she has like a fat, like Vale has a fat face. Oh god. Did he send you another message?
He says it's my birthday, and I just sent him a message saying, do I care?
I think that's a lie, because didn't he say the other day it was his birthday?
Yeah, he did.
No, the other day, no! He said today, he said, no, it's not his birthday. He said his birthday's on Easter, so that's what he said.
Ah! You can't trick us.
Remember, he said that, right? Remember?
Yeah, we were playing Halo, when he said that. He goes like, my birthday's on Easter.
And today's not Easter. Unless he's going by, it's my birthday, meaning it's almost my birthday.
He goes like, just please say sorry to him.
Me?
I don't know.
Well, if he's saying that, he's probably not one of the ones watching this stream. Let's move on.
There's no record of Forerunner artifacts.
Now I gotta sit with his turret thing and walk super duper slow.
You know, we've seen Promethean attacks since Requiem, but no record.
Hey, look, it's another bridge. Could a jump scare happen?
That's for sure.
No bridge. Woo!
Something here. Similar design to a monger.
Non-communicative. And they don't seem interested in us.
Move forward. But keep an eye on them.
Well, like, yes, that's all. Like, he goes like, please say sorry to him. And he goes like, yes, that's all. And I'm like, I don't even know what he means.
Governor?
Privacy at last.
Sorry for what, though?
Why wouldn't Sloan have a mind of this size?
How do I miss all these melee?
And he says he says he's in ninth grade.
Blood was saying Blue Team didn't fight Prometheans. Well, they didn't have to sweet talk Sloan.
He says I'm
either.
Watching.
You think Sloan let
okay,
him
okay, whatever. No.
A possibility.
Ow!
If Sloan's hiding something, we'll draw
look
it out of him.
You died!
We can get a good look at it later.
Yeah, because it ended up killing me. Is the mission over?
Yeah! Let's watch this amazing cutscene!
Oh, I think I know what you're talking about. I think I know what this cutscene is. Oh wait, never mind, no. It's not it yet.
Almost.
Oh yeah, it is it.
He calls the Guardians to serve her.
What was that?
Well, let's go find out. We're sitting ducks here.
Agreed. Move!
Send me another message! He said, just please say sorry to him. Yes, Deathbro, I'm watching. Caution,
the Guardian's shelter is undesirable.
Yeah.
Are you the
if you're watching, yo, wait, what's the name? Neverdemon, why don't you
stand service to Cortana?
Cortana?
What?
The other humans are approved for passage. Regretfully, you are not.
That sounds like a threat.
Vacate his shelter now.
This mother!
Jesus.
This mother!
This mission is like
what
so
is this
long.
Guy? Where'd he come from?
I don't have any ammo.
Defend yourselves.
You are necessary to her plans.
And that's why the Forerunner gives us weapons.
Come close.
Oh my God! He's
oh God!
Your resistance.
I'm slowly beating it. Osiris, I'm out of ammo. No.
A new weapon will not help you.
Judgment.
creatures.
Overwhelm them!
Ow!
Yes, draw close.
Be cleansed!
Oh, we got him.
Hey,
we could have used these things like we what we did in the multiplayer. Those things.
He said he served Cortana.
Not anymore. I thought they damaged.
Another quake.
Guess not here.
Bad news. Should get moving.
The warden was protecting whatever lives on those doors.
He called it the Guardian.
Guess they don't move, bro.
Connected to this Guardian somehow, and that makes it the Master Chief's most likely target. We find it, we find him. Let's go.
The warden said Cortana was calling them to her. She's not here.
I think this is the cutscene.
Yeah. Oh yeah, this is it. I think, yeah.
This is the best cutscene that we all.
They built him big, didn't they?
Figure that's the Guardian?
Can't get much by a buck.
Why are you carrying a shotgun now?
That is weird. Yep, this is it.
Contact!
Move! Detain!
Stay where you are.
Yep, no duh.
Sir, you
just be quiet while we watch this.
This is your one chance to come home peacefully.
That's me.
Just be quiet. Wait, that's you versus you.
I have a job to do.
Cortana's our concern now, sir.
Like hell she is.
Oh God, I just made myself angry. Stand there and watch that battle.
I ain't gonna lie, Sergeant Locke didn't do too bad. He didn't do too bad, actually.
Damn it.
Except till the end when he broke his mask.
But I can see why Master Chief would have a little bit of a struggle. Master Chief is old. He can still kick Spartan Locke's butt.
We can just slow that.
Maybe we can get out how they got in.
Oh God, it's Billy!
Cause in a way, Spartan Locke was just a, he was kind of ODST, I guess. If you see him in Nightfall, he's like, not much of a Spartan in Nightfall.
Yeah,
He doesn't even wear that. He doesn't even wear the Spartan lock outfit. He doesn't even count as a Spartan. He's just count as like he's just like a normal soldier.
I'll save you now, Buck.
I said run.
I've got you, man.
Xbox Snap Twitch. Stop listening.
Sloan's giving evac orders. He knows. Somehow.
Knows what? Look, the Guardian.
Oh no. Where the hell is it going? Chief's on board that thing.
Let me on.
The other colonies, Captain Lasky.
Go.
This is what happened to them. Look, this colony's gonna be a crater soon.
Who cares about them? They're the computers. They're the ones that don't care. We're the one that needed to make it. Space
elevator. You could use that.
The other colonies. There are more.
Charge.
Really only concerned about the one in front of us right now, Vale.
But why this one? Why is the chief on this colony? I think it's the first one Cortana activated on purpose.
This is Cover Sloan, broadcasting on all frequencies. People, if you are still planet-side, make your way to the space elevator.
Yeah, I told you they know how to use our technology.
All shuttles are departing soon, with or without you.
Well, they are pretty smart. They are forerunners.
They're the Didact.
Watch it, they're on your. No, they're forerunners.
The Didact.
Forerunners are the Didact.
Exactly. So technically, I was right as well.
Guardian's got
but really, you're not gonna call him the Didact. The Didact's the leader.
Bring the Pelican down to us.
Mayday, mayday! We're taking fire. We're hit.
Not with those ships shooting everything out of the sky.
I've been
yeah, because he died in Halo 4.
Regroup and hold.
Forgot how.
He got knocked off by Cortana splitting it herself into like millions of herself, and then attacking him and knocking him off.
Governor Sloan, we need access to the space elevator.
The leader right now is the Warden, I guess you could say.
Too many people taking refuge inside. They'd be slaughtered. Understood, Governor. Osiris, clear the area so they can open those doors.
I think after this Let's Play, we should, like, start a new one. But, like, we shouldn't broadcast it. We should just, like, do a legendary one.
Nah, no.
You'll get really beast armor.
Nah, some other time. Not, no. I've already done the first mission on legendary, though.
Oh, there you go.
Wasn't that bad.
I just will die on these missions so many times. How many times will we die in legendary mode?
I need to be revived.
Osiris, I need a hand!
I thought Vale's gonna get you.
She is failing at trying to get me.
I got you, Buck. Down that turret.
Steady and ready. Thanks. Turnfire. I'm down.
Xbox unsnap Twitch. Xbox. Unsnap Twitch.
Gonna be fine, Buck. Cover the
tank. Unsnap. Unsnap. Xbox unsnap. Stop listening.
Controller, I have no idea if this bird's spaceworthy. She's not gonna fly. Need another way to get these people off world.
There's so much enemies there. Now, Jesus!
What?
What was that?
What?
I was just shot at by something.
Where are we supposed to go? Oh, we're supposed to be at this. We're supposed to be here.
Yeah, but like, there's something else here.
Your propaganda's overselling your skills.
Is there like an enemy we're supposed to kill off first?
The base is clear.
Well, they said base is clear, so. With him real soon here, right? Oh yeah, there's a guy right up there.
Outstrips even my own.
When did Cortana tell you about the Guardian?
You're good. She gave me fair warning, true enough. I was allowed to help my people survive. A change is gonna come. For all of us, human and created alike. She's bringing a new dawn. I intend to be part of it. I see my time is up. Good luck to you, everyone. And goodbye.
They're between us and the Pelicans.
Weapons free.
Warning. Security lockdown in effect.
Tanaka, override the security system.
Love to. Delicate work to do while getting shot at, though.
Let's clear the lady some workspace, shall we?
Alright, so he sent me a voice message saying that he wants you to unfriend him.
To unfriend him?
Yeah, that's what he said.
I guess that means he unfriended me then.
Yeah.
Wow.
Whenever you unfriend, like, a guy that you've, like, known for, like, a little bit, don't unfriend him back.
I'll unfriend him and then friend him back and see what happens.
Come on, don't friend him back because, like, he's gonna, like, come crawling back and then he's gonna go, then you could be like, no!
What? Well, he is one of my subscribers. Like, I can't afford that.
Air is clear. Tanaka, how do we get the elevator moving?
Find the control panel. It must be here somewhere.
Got it.
Oh, here we go.
Sloan said a change is coming. We know Cortana contacted him. Is she on the Guardian too?
Master Chief seemed to think so.
So if she's there, then where are they going?
We'll find out once we're to the Pelican.
I understand the Master Chief disobeying orders to find Cortana, but why the rest of Blue Team?
Really?
You saw nothing.
The members of Blue Team grew up together in the Spartan 2 program. They've registered
for the
entire team in the UNSC.
They're family.
Exactly.
They're coming more of them.
Incoming from Ethan.
Oh my god! Vibrating is so much vibrating.
New Alexandria all over again. We claw our way out here, scratch a life out of the dirt for what? So we can run? Leave it all behind?
There's a difference between running and living to fight another day.
Tanaka's right. Humanity's at our best when we're making something out of nothing. We're tenacious. We'll rebuild as many times as we have to.
Oh, seriously,
look where, look where I'm at.
You're literally floating. How did you? Ah!
Die.
Dude, you almost knocked me off a cliff.
Still got ya.
Oh wait, oh that ain't a cliff, that's just a hole.
Cortana's really behind that Guardian moving. She did more damage here than him.
We'll find the truth about what happened here, and we'll make certain that those who should answer for it do.
Watch out! More Prometheans!
Oh god, there's only knights!
I would get up to where I'm at, because, like, they can't kill me when I'm up here.
Oh my god, this is gonna be damage. Dude, literally two real gunshots and then they're dead. Ow.
We lost lock.
Ow! He straight up just obliterated me! Death Pro, I'm literally dead. Like,
I like ground pounded it, but it didn't. But it didn't die.
Well, seriously, he disintegrated me.
There's that Guardian song again.
What's that about?
Maybe a signal of some kind, building up to something.
Transport 3 to group. Heads up. That thing's starting to move.
They're saying that they see the Guardian. I don't see it.
Take cover!
Man down!
Oh, what the?
Everyone all right?
What happened? Elevator
get to the door.
Total collapse, but she won't hold out long.
Do you figure the structure is still secure enough to climb?
If it's gonna fall,
on Death Pro, get over here.
We're using it as a jungle gym.
Run a scan. Find an exit.
There it is.
Where's the Pelican?
Pelican's a few more super rungs up from here.
How far is that?
More than you want it to be. Not as far.
Oh, that's why I'd start looking if I were you.
Yeah, I am running. We're playing Temple Run!
Oh my god!
Oh no! No!
Death bro!
I fell off the entire thing, bro. Oh my god.
Oh my god! Man down.
Are you dead? Oh, never mind. No, that's. I thought I was spectating someone else.
Out my way!
Keep running, bro.
Think this thing might fall after all.
I'm calling in our Pelican now. We'll risk autopilot.
Where do I go?
I'm here with you.
Oh
no! Why did you make me kill this one? What the? I'm floating! I'm floating! What the heck, bro? Dude, look at me! Dude, I'm floating! I'm stuck here! Dude, you should have seen that. I was floating.
Oh
Xbox, record that.
I gotta take the lag.
Oh wait, I can't record it anymore. Wait! Xbox snap Twitch! Xbox snap Twitch! Stop listening.
There have been 5 more events following Meridian. It's 11 colonies. I need a means to stop this now.
The Warden confirmed Dr. Halsey's theory. Cortana is activating the Guardians.
But not this one. Not yet. Phanion, a pre-Covenant religious site on San Helios.
It's a Guardian on the Elite homeworld?
If we can get a team on the ground, we can access that Guardian.
San Helios is off limits. Brass wants nothing to do with the Arbiter's War.
That's because they haven't heard my great idea. That noise is an encoded numerical pattern. Paired quantum phase sets. Slipspace coordinates for a Forerunner map.
If Locke's team could feed the Guardian the coordinates recorded on Meridian, it would take them to the same place Cortana took Master Chief. Tom, we can stop this.
But it means going to San Helios.
I'll make arrangements.
Such a nerdy guy for the person who's in charge of everything. Okay, guys, well, Dark Knight, it seems it's the end of this part, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, so, we'll see you guys in, part 4. Now, if you guys want to see part 1 and part 2, and maybe if you missed out on some parts of part 3, you can check out my channel thing out on YouTube. Just go to YouTube and then look up my Twitch name that you see, which is DeathPro98Gaming. Just put that in YouTube. You should be able to find my videos, and you should be able to see part 2 and part 1. And eventually, this will be uploaded. So the one viewer that's watching on the stream, you'll be able to see it on YouTube in a bit. After I post it. So, thank you guys for watching.
Don't forget me.
Make sure to subscribe to me and maybe leave a like and so for support, definitely, and comment and share to people. And thanks for watching. And I really appreciate for anybody that watches this. It's really good. I'm really hoping this to be a job further. I'm hoping to get more higher onto YouTube. So, thanks you guys for watching and peace out.